Parliament and opposition have reached a compromise to forge ahead with national reforms. Justice Tikang Moseneke had to make an emergency trip to the Mountain Kingdom following the opposition's somersault on reforms, accusing the Lesotho government of flouting the law. Both parties have now signed an agreement to work together to meet SADC's deadline in implementing all the reforms.
The national reforms agenda has been an arduous and rocky path. But now opposition and government have buried their hatches and made a new commitment to forge ahead with the reforms process. A 17-point deal was penned down on Tuesday before Justice Tikang Moseneke and witnessed by key stakeholders.
The government of the Kingdom of Lesotho shall continue to respect and comply with all court orders and the rule of law and uphold the independence of the judiciary and continue to be the custodian of the law.
Another national leaders' forums will be held in the first week of November. This will form a blueprint roadmap for the national dialogue, and its decisions will be binding to all. The Chief Justice Ntume Majang and Lesotho government have agreed to an amicable separation, while former Deputy Prime Minister and leader of LCD is facing tough choices. While his legal woes will be suspended to make way for the reforms process, the opposition undertakes to nudge Metsing back home.
They further undertake to persuade Mr. Metsing to return to the Kingdom of Lesotho no later than the commencement of the national dialogue. Should Mr. Metsing not return as envisaged, the national dialogue reform process will nonetheless continue.
The opposition is optimistic.
The deal is done.
Would you be willing to continue without them?
Yeah. No. Actually, they will be home. They will be home. We believe beyond reasonable doubt. They are willing to come home, but a few issues were supposed to be looked at and dealt with and conclusions reached. So once we are satisfied that their security is done, then we have no doubt they will be here home.
Are you comfortable with the process so far?
Definitely I am.
The government agreed to separate amicably with the Chief Justice. I think I'm grateful now that we have resolved much of our issues to an extent that I think we are going to the national dialogue smoothly.
Sweeping constitutional, public service, parliamentary and security reforms are among some of those earmarked for reforms in order to wheel out the troubled Mountain Kingdom back on its route to stability. Rapelang Khatebe, SABC News, Maseru Lesotho.